Welcome to Belinda Audiobook Startups. This collection includes Hamlet and Piglet by Rolf Heimann, Tom by Rolf Heimann, The Stumpy Grumpy Grasshopper by Steve Wide and Michelle Mackintosh, and Rock Starfish by Steve Wide and Michelle Mackintosh. Each title is read by Katrina Baylis. Be sure to check out our website at www.belinda.com. Details of other stories for young readers available from Belinda Audiobooks can be found at the end of this recording. He was so cool, he could have been anything, but he really just wanted to rock. Join the young starfish and his kooky friends as they pull out all stops to be the best rock band in the ocean. Rock Starfish is sure to inspire the rock star in every child and parent. Rock Starfish by Steve Wide and Michelle Mackintosh. For Evie and Miro. Chapter 1. Way down deep in the ocean lived a starfish. He went to school and learned many things. His parents had high hopes for him. They thought he might be a doctor, a lawyer, or even Prime Minister Starfish. But the young starfish had other plans. He wanted to play music and be a star. He learned to play guitar, but he wasn't very good. Try something else, his parents told him. So he took up cards, but lost all his money to card sharks. He tried exercising. He didn't quite fit in, although he was very good at star jumps. He tried being a farmer, but couldn't work out how to milk the cowfish. He learned to meditate with a monkfish. He took up fencing with a swordfish. He joined the theatre, but missed out on the lead in Jesus Christ Super Starfish. The Crown of Thorns starfish got that part. He joined the circus, but instead of taming the sea lions, he cleaned up after the clownfish and the seahorses. He even went to poetry readings with his friends, beatnik whale, Jacques shark, and stickleback Kerouac. listened to the poetry. He liked it very much. But he still wanted to play music. Chapter 2. This starfish is going to shine, he declared. He plucked at his guitar, but he still wasn't very good. I need to find my style, he thought. So he went to the Rainbow Fish Festival to listen to folk music. He got into punk music with the Spiny Anemones. He joined up with Billy Stingray Cyrus and played some country and western. He formed a rap band with DJ Comet and MC Squid. But those bands didn't do it for him. So he formed a band with his friends, the Strange Pipefish, Clawed Catfish, and Aussie Octopus. They started to play. Turn down that racket, yelled Mrs. Periwinkle.
I can't hear myself think,
Auntie Coral complained. Creatures came from all around.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.